Breaking: top Obama official just dropped scorching hot nuke on Hillary, Sessions can't ignore. A top official from the Obama administration has broken his silence after years of being forced to keep quiet about what he discovered about Hillary Clinton. Former Intelligence Community Inspector General under Obama Charles McCulloch III was tasked with determining what kind of information was jeopardized by Hillary when she used an unsecured email server while Secretary of State, and what he revealed should be enough to put the woman in prison. According to McCulloch, not only did he find at least 22 emails that were above top secret classification, but he was threatened by Obama administration officials to keep his mouth shut about them. The bombshell interview revealed that Obama and his cabinet, including the Director of National Intelligence James Clapper, actively worked to mislead the public over Hillary's server, despite the fact that McCulloch said the emails absolutely endangered lives, sources, methods and operations. However, senior officials warned him that if he pushed too far, he'd either be fired, or worse. "All of a sudden I became a shill of the right. I was told by members of Congress, 'Be careful. You're losing your credibility, there are people out to get you,'" he said. McCulloch further criticized Obama over his statement that there's classified and then there's classified, saying that if he had done the same as Hillary, he'd be sitting in Leavenworth, the federal prison. Further, he was told by a source directly from the campaign that if Hillary were to win last year's election, he and one other person investigating the emails would be the first to be fired by her administration, ostensibly to cover up Hillary's egregious crimes. McCulloch's interview appears to reinforce the video purporting to have Hillary stating that if then-candidate Trump were to win the election, "We'll all hang from nooses," as she knew her years of corruption and malfeasance would come to light. Hopefully, Attorney General Jeff Sessions watched the interview last night, and calls McCulloch in as a material witness. But then again, Sessions hasn't exactly shown any spine, so we may be waiting like forever for that to happen.